episode 14. 14. Anyways, let's go. Starting off with the homie Ginoski. You know, blind as shit, can't see shit. What is it? Matter. Ginoski said. Someone once said, the path to peace will open when Kobe and Iga know each other. Blind like sheep. Trying to start up some stuff on the game. The homie don't like fighting, yet he's gonna fight if it means bring peace. Playing them beats, y'all just don't know, y'all can't hear, you know what I'm saying? Headphones don't leave me alone, you know what I mean? Oboro Summer. Man, that love deep, deep. Y'all love is deep, me. She wishing for the future. Girl, stop. Stay. This girl, bro, son. Big heart, a whole lot of love, all that.
Can we get out of sleep, baby?
Ooh. No, spirit splitting two will come together. Side of that. No matter how many shows or generations separated them, it would come together. Oh, he trying to say they got that love that can't be separated. Okay, just know. Pop, pop. Gone. Separate that ass real fast. Now I understand why you lowered your eyes last night.
No, no, I will.
No, be scared. He's trying to comfort you. Relax. I apologize, but can you close your eyes for me?
Yes.
So hi in Japanese apparently mean yes.
Cool.
You gonna kiss her? I don't remember seeing this in the manga. Little bitty up. Oh, she blessed me. Chill out. You disappeared? Oh no. What happened? Roboto. Fucking Tenzin lurking ass, right? Oh, Koshiro. Oh, he not supposed to be there. Chill out, he snuck in the scene. He trying to call out them cheeks of the late night. Late night, girl. Chill out, bro. Nigga Ginosuke was trying to clap them cheeks, though, real low key, like, yeah, Tenzin don't know about me being here, right? That's wild. Back on the boat. Dude, Koshiro got the Buddha carving like shit. This was so messed up though, dog. He like raped her, bro. Like, Tenzin a monster, bro. He carried him a frog. That's pretty cool. Don't remember that in the mock either. Missing leaves. It's been a minute. He kept the Buddha, though. Bro says she can't fight Ganosuke. Do you still feel that way? Even now. Even if I wanted to fight, I can no longer see. Oh, don't worry. That's going to come off, though. You're only blind for 7 eyes. Yeah, miss me with that. You're going to be able to see real soon. And 2 have already passed. In 5 nights, your eyes will be open. Facts. Then, I shall have Ganosuke slay me those 5 days. Chill out. So you will say that. You leave me no choice. Are you going to kill me? Tenzin? No, not kill you. Bring you to life. What the fuck? Don't touch her, bro. Yeah, get off me. I'm going to pour the spirits of our life into you, the eager spirit. You about to rape her. So much screaming in the manga, bro. Bro, be my wife. She don't want you, bro. She tried to slap him. He blocked it. Here we go. Tenzin, let go of me. If we are to have you, give up Koga Ganosuke. Sure, drop the Buddha. He cut himself. I don't remember that in the manga. I don't even remember a lot of the manga, bro. She's screaming though, bro. Like, how could you sit there and let that happen, bro? Tenzin wild for that. They really animated this shit. That's crazy. I mean, you can't really see anything. It's just the fact that they even said, we gonna let this be animated. It's like, wow. Oh, man. Screaming. Sure, go save her, bro. How can you do this? You allow him to do this. Oh, see, I didn't know that was in the manga. He was powering up an attack. I'm just gonna stop saying it. Clearly, I missed a lot of the manga. I know they hear these screaming. I'll go save her, y'all. Dayobu. It's time to act, my boy. Dayobu. Little boy got tricks. He did a whole backflip, bro. Chill out. He athletic, huh? Stooging girl extra. I'm glad he dies in this. So glad. I do not like him, bro. Can't see the home. We'll wait. Tenzin is my master. I don't mean you gotta listen, bro. I should want him to wed her, bro. This don't sound like a wedding to you, bro. Akaginu, Jingoro, save me, yet none of them are going to do it. This is one of the most fucked up parts of this whole manga. This was so wrong, bro. Because she was nice to their whole clan. Oh, shit. This is what Tenzin does. Calling his name. Oh, he going to go save her. Finally. Gayobu got that ass gripped up. It's so dark. Gayobu. Pop. See, this is a real dark episode. Gayobu coming back though. Thought he was done? Get gripped. Alright, come Akagino and Jingoro. Bro, this episode is so dark, man. I can't see hardly anything. Jean Girl went crazy. I remember that. So hard to see, y'all. There we go. Chill out, he cut down a passenger. Got him. I'll throw him in the water. Goodbye, Jean Girl. Fuck him. Just know he can't stand that salt water. They on the biddies? He ain't gonna make it. She jumped in the water to try to save him for no reason. Salt water finished that motherfucker. He gone. He gone, man. He gone. Yo, boo. Tenzin, Oboro, and Akagino. I know the homie died right here though, so it's kind of crazy. Because this was the second time we seen Tenzin, or just the first time. This might be the second time he's came back. Yeah, it is, because the homie Juby killed him in the beginning of that series. Juby Orochimaru, little cousin. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, that's the episode I reaction. I'm glad that's over with, honestly, because the whole rape scene is just disturbing as fuck. And, I'm glad that Jean Girl is finally dead, because I did not like it. So, now again, we get to good stuff, where we're gonna get that next good fight. depending on how they animate it. So yeah, hopefully they do good. So far it's good though. The animation is pretty good in my opinion. It flows real good with the manga from what I've read. So everything seems to be good. Hopefully they continue. Or hopefully I can find the episodes on YouTube, because I know there's going to be a point where I might not be able to find anything on YouTube. So yeah. Anyway, y'all, that's it. Let's see what the next episode is about real quick though. Even though I know, let's see what they're going to show in the animated or whatever. A little teaser. You want that little teaser reason? Yep. Tenzin is back in action. Oh, that's a flashback? Hold on, babe. Episode gonna be juicy. It looked like a flashback to somebody as a kid. I don't remember that in a manga either. So we'll see though. Anyway, y'all, check them out.